Vivekananda was a renowned writer, scholar, thinker, saint and philosopher of India. He was born on 12 January 1863 in Kolkata. His original name was Narendranath Dutta. He was the greatest disciple of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahansa. He dedicated his life to humanity. He established the Ramakrishna Mission on 1st May 1897. After becoming a monk, he was named Swami Vivekananda. He was a great follower of Vedanta. His speech in Chicago on 11 September 1893 is famous even today. His birthday is celebrated as National Youth Day. He is also known as Yuva Divas every year. He died on 4 July 1902. Thank you.